Working with the National Brain Tumor Society, I have the opportunity to do so much more.
We're here to help defeat, connect, and change.
My parents had always told me that I could be anything that I wanted to be. I liked the idea of working with my hands, encountering new people, facing challenges, and helping them in the best way possible. And so neurosurgery just kind of rose to the top of fields that I could take on. In order to make progress on the survival for people living with cancer across the United States broadly, we're gonna have to make more progress for patients with brain tumors. If I could spend some time in the lab and answer some unanswered questions, I could make a huge impact and change the lives of many people to come.
It is now my honor to introduce another leader who for many years has worked tirelessly in the lab.
The opportunity I had to introduce President Biden for the relaunch of the Cancer Moonshot, that moment doesn't happen without the National Brain Tumor Society. The National Brain Tumor Society and its ongoing advocacy efforts wanted a way to both bring some hope to patients facing cancer broadly, but also highlight the fact that brain tumors specifically are a challenge that we haven't made enough progress in yet.
As a board member of the National Brain Tumor Society, I can confidently say that this is the most exciting moment in the history of our field.
I think that the work that I'm doing is critically important, and I'm very proud of the work that I'm able to do as an individual. But when I'm working with the National Brain Tumor Society, I have the opportunity to make real big differences across the entire landscape of the field.
The commitment to this cause is palpable, and we now need to leverage that commitment to go after brain tumors.
For us all to be here, this is phenomenal. And it's beyond anything that I could have imagined.
It's really critical that we have great organizations working in the advocacy space that are helping us make the future for those patients and their families that much better. When I think about the decision to join the board of the National Brain Tumor Society, it was something that I really had to do once given the opportunity because of the impact that I could make beyond the impact that I was going to make as a neurosurgeon scientist.
Thanks for doing this.
Welcome to Atlanta.
Every day that I'm working with the organization, I try to make sure that I'm doing everything that I can to give them the value that they need to move their mission forward.
Thank you.
The patients and families who have brain tumors that I've interacted with are some of the most giving, caring patients and families that I've ever encountered anywhere in my walks of life.
Without you caregivers, all the researchers, we could not do this without you.
I want them to know that I am rooting for them, that I'm doing everything possible for them. We are not satisfied with what brain tumor treatment looks like today. And we need a better future.